Hi, here's a way to use a homemade humidifier to produce ultrasonic mist for your Halloween decorations. I built a smoking pumpkin using this simple setup. I'm using a tube that I had, but it would probably be better to use a larger one if you can. As you can see, it worked just fine and I'm pretty happy with the result. Check out my other videos if you want to build a humidifier like the one I'm using, or if you want to see how the ultrasonic module works.